I had no idea it would be like this.
Living Dangerously, a Target 11 investigation uncovers thousands of homes filled with unsafe levels of a gas that causes cancer. We're talking about radon. It is a colorless, odorless, radioactive gas.
Target 11 consumer investigator Robin Taylor discovered the problem is far worse than most of us realize. Robin?
Well, I found out all of the counties surrounding Pittsburgh have average radon ratings that are above the EPA guideline of 4. So we decided to test 20 homes in the area. An alarming number of the radon tests came back high. 11 homes in Allegheny, Armstrong, Westmoreland, Washington, Beaver, and Butler counties all tested in the danger zone. And one in Beaver County tested the highest. So we talked to homeowners who had extremely high levels and learned what can be done. Kathy and Russ Glenns raised their daughter in this Brighton Township home. Little did they know they were exposed to dangerous levels of radon the whole time. They had the highest reading in our test of 16.7, 4 times the EPA guideline.
Just the fact that this long-term exposure has occurred, and we've both smoked off and on for years, unfortunately, so that doubles the risk.
Radon is the second leading cause of lung cancer. It kills about 800 Pennsylvanians each year. The risk is even higher if you smoke.
It's not a scam, it's real. It kills people.
Radon is a radioactive gas that comes from the breakdown of uranium. It seeps into basements through tiny cracks in the foundation. And then if the windows are closed, it stays there.
Basically what we're talking about here is a radioactive gas. So if you talk to people, I think, about radioactivity in any other context, they would be very, very panicked.
Okay, so what do you have down here?
I went to Harrisburg to meet the man in charge of the state's radon program. Bob Lewis showed me his basement, where they constantly monitor radon. The level was high the day I was there.
So it's running mid-teens.
So if you spent a lot of time down here, would you be concerned?
I would be concerned, yes.
Pennsylvania is one of the worst states in the nation when it comes to radon. The average reading is 7, but many homes are much higher than that. The EPA guideline is no more than 4.
The highest we've seen is about, I think, 2,700.
Wow.
That was down in Boyertown, Pennsylvania.
Experts blame the geology. While there's not much you can do about that, you can install a radon mitigation system, which moves radon that's under your home outside.
They're taking it from the floor up and out to a pump.
Frank Bobrow is one of our engineers. In 1998, the radon level in his Washington County home was 182. He had a mitigation system installed and wanted to know if it was still working.
I can't say I got it to the post office quick and got it out there because I was a little anxious to see what it was going to be. I was quite pleased that it was as low as it was.
The level came back at 1.1, which is excellent and goes to show the problem can be fixed, which is what Kathy and Russ Glenns plan to do next.
I think it's something that anyone should get their homes tested and should do something about if the level's high.
A radon mitigation system costs about $800. If you're thinking about getting one, make sure you go with a contractor that's registered with the state. Radon testing is simple. The test kits cost about $15. Robin Taylor, Channel 11 News.